Good morning. It's 14 July 2012. The sound you hear on the background is rain and thunder weather. The light in my house is a disaster. My eyes are a disaster. So restart as usual. But I do have a very important message. That's why I put Congo in the title of this video on YouTube. Congo or any other country does not have to obey ICC at all. I found out that the prosecutor Fatou Bensouda has studied law at a university in Niger that is not recognized and authorized by the European Union. In the European Union, we have standards for education, and you can find them on the website Enik Narik. I will link that website underneath this video. That website presents a list of countries where universities are examined and registered and accepted for their levels of education. Prosecutor Fatou Bensouda studied in Niger. Niger is a country that is not recognized for supplying educated and trained personnel. The universities of Niger are not officially recognized as universities that provide a good standard of education. Malta does have a university that is registered, but when you only follow a few courses at a university, that's not identical to a full law education. So the head prosecutor of the International Criminal Court does not have any law education at all that can be compared with European standards. The fact that she did maritime law in Malta does not make up for the fact that she got her basic degree law in Niger. According to the business world and the university world, Niger is a non-country for education. ICC prosecutor Fatou Bensouda needs to be removed from ICC. And hopefully that will be the situation. I know the European Union, they are highly corrupt. They lie, they torture, they murder. So I don't know if they will make her leave, or that they will suddenly invent a story about Niger so Fatou Bensouda can stay in her position and suddenly students from Niger are accepted. That will be a political game. They will never be accepted by the business world. So not one country, not one secret service, not one politician has to obey the International Criminal Court. Nobody needs to be arrested based on the warrants issued by ICC. Can you imagine how I feel? I am being tortured and murdered by ICC employees for over 5 years now, and they are lower educated than I am. As a European woman, I have the right to follow the standards for education, for psychology. I am used to in Europe. I don't have to think of myself as a lower person because the head prosecutor of ICC is extremely low educated and has got her job based upon false declarations, not only by Fatou Bensouda herself, but also by the UN. The UN is obliged to hire only educated people for a position that important within a court system. In the Netherlands, we have laws that detail the level of education a register or a judge must have. Well, in every other civilized European country or another nation, those laws exist too. Every country with a self-respecting court system has detailed the level of education in a national law to make sure that not a phony person can become a prosecutor or a lawyer or a register or a judge. Well, I will look into the other educations of other ICC employees. I think that that judges will prove to be fake judges too. I will look into it. Work with this information. Go to the website, and when you think that ICC is unfair to you, analyze the level of education of the people who work for ICC. I leave you here. Goodbye.